Yes, hey guys, what's up? I'm resuming and I'm starting the dope like this. Guys, welcome to another vlog. I'm really living. If you're new to the family, I kindly request you to subscribe to hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime I upload new videos. So in today's video, we're gonna be showing you the fastest means of transport we use here in China. This video goes to every new person in China and those who are new to China and show you how you're gonna be prepared, how you're gonna travel in China. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how use a hello bike here in China. It's one of the fastest means of transport we use here in China. Let's hit the road. So guys, this is the hello bike. So to use the hello bike here in China, you must be having app that is called Alipay. Alipay is one of the most used apps in China. So this is my Alipay. Simply go here to scan. You have to scan the QR code. When it scans, it will show you our navigation route. It's even connected to Bluetooth, but don't worry about Chinese. You see, it even shows you the battery and everything, plus the money for each and every minute you'll be using. Then we scan, we open. You hear the sound? It's showing you that it's opening. Here with my brother from another country, so he's gonna be showing you some Rex style. Come here, brother.
Hello guys, as you can see, I'm here with the Hello Bikes. My bro from another mother has already introduced me, so we are going to move up this adventure.
I'm here with who? The Uganda born.
So this is the vlog. Using e-bikes, China streets.
Okay.
So this is how you can see the traffic light.
Thank you.
have to get the bike the same way we have to do it to cross the bike.
So we go back to our APP.